Hello everyone, Ghostface here, and today we are playing Minecraft. This is a freezed shit map. So I'm gonna go out and show you first from the outside, and then I'll show you insides. Well, as you see, it's very well done. It's great and it's awesome. Really, really awesome. Let's go and check it from the old sides. Really great. If you wanna play this, I will leave you a link in the description. So let's check it out. Here we can go inside. Fuck. And here are like rooms. This is the main freezer room. Here you can see the glass. And this is like the hallway. This is like small room, bedroom. Because here is the... I have no idea what this is. Throne room, something like that. Well, I wonder if they made the room where Goku was recovering. Why is it bugging now? Is this it? Well, I can't figure it out if this is the room or the recovering, but... Oh, I bet it is. What's here? Something like that. So let's go here. See what else. Here. Here is... well, something. I might be wrong. The room might actually not be there. But we're going to recover. So this is the kitchen. Kitchen, obviously. Fuck. Let's check more. Here is the some room. I have no idea what this is. I'll call it the training room. Chest. How do I open? Glowstone. Fuck it. Disappear. Okay, let's continue the tour, ship tour. Now we have... Well, it looks like we are back. Yes, we are. So let's check the lower floor. On the lower floor... We have... Again, hallway. With not much door. I see there not much. Actually, I see no doors here. So let's continue forward. And we can see. What can we see? Well, I'm gonna pretend this is like. Actually, I have no idea what this is. Well, okay, I really like it. The ship? I mean the... Dragon Ball map. So, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.